Tell them what we doing today, huh?
We're dumping it down, music. Come alive.
Open mic. It's an event that we just started and we've been doing it. We did it last month and then we're going to do it again next month. It's an opportunity and a way to gain exposure, to come out of your comfort zone, to grace the mic and learn how to have mic etiquette and things like that. And you only get better if you practice and work your craft and work your room and work your audience. So when we come up here, I just ask that everybody respect these simple rules. We want to respect the mic at all times. So if we have poets up here and they're speaking, we just want to lower our voice to respect the artist. And definitely if you go first, second, third, or fourth, if you went and somebody stayed and listened to you, then stay and listen to them. This is an opportunity to network and build your net worth. All of us are still trying to elevate it. If you know, like I know, Chicago is a city that doesn't support that. And so we have to put our money and our resources together to really push and back artists. And so that's the one thing that other states have on us, but we are way more talented. And so coming to the, I know, right? Yes, I know. I'm like, if one agree, that's all I need. But by coming to these events like this, whether it be one person in the room or hundreds of people in the room, you have to know that any opportunity that you have to grace the mic and have somebody hear you for the first time and hear your sound is amazing. And so don't shy away from that. Don't be fearful of that God-given gift and talent. And I call you all artists because it's a craft and everybody can't do it. And a lot of people think this is easy to get on this stage, and it is not. And so for that reason, we want to give opportunities to people who wouldn't normally have those opportunities. So shout out to my partner Big L in the building. He in the back. I know, right? Like, his overall goal is to really take this to a whole nother level and put you guys on even bigger platforms and network with people. It's the studio right upstairs. It's celebrities upstairs all the time. So you don't know who might pop down here and hear your sound, and you don't know who you might be sitting with. So network, feel free to enjoy, because we're about to have a good time. Fair enough?
Yeah.
Now, give it up, because I have a beautiful queen coming to the stage. I ain't going to mess up her name. Sia Mala. Did I say it right? I know, keep the show. show going. Bring the mic down some more. It's too loud. I know I got a big mouth. It's real loud. There we go. Keep on, keep going. Keep. That's perfect. Right there, right there. So y'all ready to get the show back going? Woo! Y'all lucky, my name is Superstar already, so I don't need a whole lot. I will start a party without y'all, just so y'all know, all by myself, period. And it's Puffa's birthday anyway, so we gonna be saying happy birthday to her. I know, right? We gonna turn up for you, I promise, I promise. Ladies and gentlemen, we got a dope artist on his way to the stage. Mr. Atlas Quest himself, his listening party is gonna be coming up. It's gonna be upstairs. Is it December the 1st? It's December the 1st upstairs. The album is finished. Wait no more. So I'll just let his his actions speak louder than all of everything else. Let's go.
That's great. So now it looks like y'all attentive with me, okay? Hold on. Hold on, DJ. Yeah, he got it working. Great. Okay, cool. So last thing. What's up?
You cannot stay. I think you are the one for me. Here is where you wanna be. I just wanna satisfy you, cause you're not mine and I can't deny it. Don't you hear me talking, baby? Love me now or I'll go crazy. Whoa, whoa, sweet thing. Ooh, y'all know that? Y'all got me? Don't you know you're my everything? Come on, y'all. Whoa, okay, that's better, right? We can have a little
more. All right, sorry about that, y'all, but I hope that y'all still rock with me. Y'all remember the cues?
Yes.
All right, but let's go.
But you caught me at a bad time. Next time, turn back the clock and trying to fix the timeline. See if you can catch me. I go and escape me. Don't think I'm with violin. You think I'm at a high. At the ledge in my olive and knees. They said there comes a breeze. I think it's too late for any saving. God damn the liquor make a shit feel so amazing. I'm draining. I'm draining. Sorry, did you come back another time? It's really bad timing. Sorry, could you come back another time? It's really bad timing. I'm trying to find the answers at the bottom of a bottle.
At the bottom of a bottle.
I'm trying to find the answers at the bottom of the bottle.
The bottom of the bottle.
The room is spinning, going numb, going crazy, going dumb. Trying to find myself in rum. Sparrow said it best. Why's it gone? Hitting shots like a bullet out of gun. I'm a coward on the run. Lick a hit, you're feeling buzz. Double A batteries need a recharge. How far? Need a meter, need a saver, need a seat. Bottle after bottle ain't no saving me. Can't you see? I can see the demons after me in a pool of.
I'm
come down and hear my sound, yeah. I just wanna feel the motion, the waves inside the ocean. The music got me moving, got me focused, got me moving. The music making, they making. The music made me want to want you. The way the music won't make me high while you. I am a teacher and I am the CEO of my own business. Thank you. It's called Authentic Same Brand, and it's about being yourself unapologetically, regardless of social norms and perceptions, because who really cares what society thinks anyways? This is real life, so you should let that shit.
Talk that shit, got it.
My mask off, I'm finna blast off.
my mask off. I'm finna blast off. In these streets, getting bags off. In these streets, getting bags off. My mask off, I'm finna blast off. My mask off, I'm finna blast off. My mask off, I'm finna blast off. In these streets, getting bags off. I gotta eat, cause even cash costs. Thinking it's sweet, get your life lost. Pain pill, I need a pain pill. Lose your life, found it out you can't kill. Never met a titty that I can't feel. Shout out to Big Nizza, cause he stayed real. Ain't no way, ain't no fucking way. Niggas bring drama and I ran away. You wanna talk, say what you gotta say. The SK say what it gotta say. I'm crucial conflict, smoking on the head. I'm old as ready, sitting by the bay. My getaway, watching the tides roll away. Type of song, bring tears to your face. Ain't no way, ain't no fucking way. CEO tribe giving up, not today. Getting money all day, my kind of day. Getting high all day, my kind of day. My mask off, I'm finna blast off. 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 In these streets, getting bags off. In these streets, getting bags off. My mask off, I'm finna blast off. My mask off, I'm finna blast off. Yeah. Yeah, see your tribe, you already know. Yeah, this track called I Ain't Going. What the fuck I look like, shawty? I ain't going. I ain't going. I ain't going. Got a bad bitch with me, and you know she going. I ain't going. I ain't going. What the fuck I look like, shawty? I ain't going. I ain't going. I ain't going. Got a bad bitch with me, and you know she shawty the shit. Shawty the shit. Expressing when she on my dick. I'm dumping her, calling it quits. So please take the cuffs off the wrist. A lot of drama and too many fits. I love her though, cause she the shit. You niggas is hating, you niggas is bitch. I'm living my life like it's the end. I rap like I'm rapping for money. She sexy, I'ma throw money. She thick, I'ma throw hundreds. So bartender, please keep them coming. Her pussy, yes, it keeps me coming. I'm busting that niggas, they running. I'm fucking these bitches, don't love them. Just fuck them and pass them my cousin. I fuck till I run out of rubbers. Pull out and bust on her covers. These girls be fucking with dozens. They talk to me like I don't know nothing. You fucking me.
Hey, I went so nuts, spending on that business, I make sure I'm clear of obstacles. I'm just doing everything these niggas feel wasn't possible. So if you follow you to that red light, then they too pocket you. Switched on that 10 milli click and one man, 10 shots of you. Hit him in his head, all shit, nothing that the doc can do. You know I'm the man, soon as I land, I got a lot to do. Taking niggas' hoes, baby, bend it over, let me stuff this cock in you. Fucking off these rolls, these niggas know I got a lot of juice. Hey, hey. Smoking off these rolls, these niggas know I gotta. Ayy, cause when I'm off the drugs, bitch, I don't give a fuck. Got on all white lows, not a crease, not a scar. Got purple in my cup, with your bitch finna fuck. So much purple in my cup, took a sip, now she stuck. Took a sip, now she stuck. Took a sip, now she stuck. So much purple in my cup, took a sip, now she stuck. Took a sip, now she stuck. With your bitch finna fuck. So much purple in my cup. You can tell just by my wrist, little nigga, I don't got the time. You know I'm the highest in the room, bitch, I ain't gotta lie. Phone don't got that low, so when they pop up, bitch, don't act surprised. I know he a hoe, ain't gotta say it, I see it.
Why you all over there? Bitch, come a bit closer. I just got the D-boy, nigga. Call me Big Homie. The Glock can shoot a little faster. You put a switch on it. Why these niggas thinking what they think? I put a bitch on them. Bro, slap the shit out of a nigga. Buddy, like six something. Baby, why you playing with that coochie? I'm trying to lick something. Bitches throwing ass in the air. I'm trying to grip something. Pretty bitch, stand fat too. She got the big buns. I'm like a
Execution said don't start, but you can finish then. Just tell me what you wanna do, cause we can get it in. You just gotta blow up for you stick and say the genesis and tell your nigga we can shoot it out and he can get these hands. Peel off from the scat, nigga, fuck your land.